today in music history. Welcome back. Today is May 1st, and here's what happened. 32-year-old Elvis Presley marries 21-year-old Priscilla Beaulieu. The Carpenters perform at the White House at the request of President Nixon. Big fan. Big fan of the Carpenters. Big fan. Mick Fleetwood, founding member and drummer of Fleetwood Mac, files for bankruptcy. And born today, head Ghostbuster himself, Ray Parker Jr.